Hey!
What?
You can't start yet.
Yeah,
okay. You gotta hit a timer.
She just did a timer.
You gotta do it on the air,
it's
Ash.
It's really hot.
Stop.
I'll have pickles left by the time I'm going in.
It's not gonna take you an hour. Rock 97.7 with Pearl Jam and Even Flow. She's already started, thanks to Tyler coming in early and starting. They changed the deep fryer oil for you, too.
Oh, yeah, brand new oil.
So you got, how many? Tyler, how many pickles? 48 pickles, deep fried, battered, and come on, man, give me one.
Mm-mm.
You can't win anyway.
I can't too.
No, you're not allowed to win.
I've already eaten 4 pickles.
When did the timer start? Give me an exact time. How many minutes in are you?
2.
2 minutes? I swear to God, two things. If two things happen, we're not talking anymore.
Hmm.
First, if you fart. I see you're thinking about it.
Too late. Okay, what's the other thing?
Second,
so
if you yak, get the hell out of here. I think this one's easier, though. Out of all the challenges that we... Like, I couldn't even fathom the potato skins.
The poutine looks pretty bad, too. Or poonair.
Yeah, the pickles look doable.
I'll show you. They are doable. You can go tonight and try it out.
What the hell is wrong with you? We should mention that. $30 in this entry fee, which basically gets you your platter of pickles.
Mm-hmm.
And if you can do it in the allotted time, which is 1 hour, you will make it to the next round, which will get you the next round. Inevitably, you will get down east to a giant food competition, man versus food or / woman versus food.
Hey guys, I never had pickles, deep fried pickles before. These are awesome.
You've never had them before?
Mm-mm.
Come on, man, give me one.
Nope.
You can't, you're not.
You have them before. You know
it doesn't matter if you win. Because if you don't get to play.
It's a personal challenge, okay? Life is a competition.
You know what?
But this is the little things.
You know what? I mean this wholeheartedly. I hope your pants. That's what I hope.
I'm going to come over and give you a birthday hug while I do it.
It's just quit, man.
I'm not full.
But
let me say this. I've eaten 22. And I'm not full. I could go out and have a burger or like a meal right now, and it'd be fine. But I feel like I'm gonna faint.
Then stop.
I'm shaky.
Then stop.
It's like my kidneys don't know what's happened.
You know what I can go for right now?
What?
I'm having one now. You're not gonna do it. Stop.
I think I might have to, or else
okay.
I'll die.
Okay. Tonight at 6 o'clock, if you can actually do it, that's where we want to be. The Great Canadian Brewhouse. And you can have
maybe if you have 3 kidneys.
Oh, dude, you're gonna hurt yourself. I'm just.
I think I already have.
Go lie down.
time with my food.
Alright, he's trying to snatch it together, he's trying to finish it up. He's the last minute ditch effort. You know, he's trying to get the final minute win here. Make it happen, dude. Let's do this. Five, four, three, two.